Yeah, I don't know. It's then. Then we have a more pressing problem.
Oh, what's that?
Tish Delario is being released tomorrow. And we have to figure out a way to keep her in custody. Otherwise, Spackman's case is really dead. And we killed it.
Well, she's selling guns. She must have a supply somewhere. We find that, we can hold her.
Well, we better do it in the next 18 hours.
How do we do that? She's not going to tell us anything.
Exactly, Agent Vega, which is how we're going to crack two cases for the price of one.
I don't understand.
You did a search for the gun that killed Geist, right?
Yeah, searched a 10-block radius, didn't find a thing.
Perfect.
Jane, where have you been?
Getting this. A hammer. That's right. It's a hammer. And with this, we are going to nail Tish and Geist killer. Pardon the pun. Oh, and someone's going to have to stay up late.
How late?
Very late.